Okay, maybe it's a motherboard problem.
Very well. Ah, hello, Mother. What are you doing today? Ha! It's bingo night and Mother loves it, so she's not bored at all. Someone has to pay for this. Anais, Jamie, you know what to do. Right, right, right. I guess you don't. I meant one of you needs to fess up to this before the end of today, or both of you get expelled.
I guess there's no way around it, Jamie. We're gonna have to partner up, go to the library, and find the real culprit together. Maybe even developing an unlikely but meaningful friendship. Not because I'm desperate to have a friend, and my therapist says it's because I force myself on people, and I should take things slow, and what are you doing at my house? No, I don't want to ride a tandem bike with you. It's 1 a.m., I'm calling the police. No! This could be beautiful. Potentially a lifelong friendship. Maybe.
Thank goodness she didn't stick around to hear that. It's like my brain got emotional food poisoning, and the nearest exit was my mouth.
Okay, just to be sure, it definitely wasn't you who did it, right? Maybe you should check your mailbox and make sure you didn't click some weird attachment.
Okay, I'll check. Nope, nothing there.
Did you just go home?
Well, duh! How else do you check your mail?
Okay. I guess it's safe to assume it wasn't you who downloaded the virus.
And it obviously wasn't you either.
Yeah, I'm way too techie to make that kind of noob mistake.
No, because you're incapable of doing anything bad.
Oh, you want bad? I'll give you bad.
Show me what you got.
I'm gonna kick your butt! With my face!
What?
I'm gonna feed you a finger burger!
It's knuckle sandwich.
I'm gonna manicure that sandwich! That's right! I'm gonna go medieval on your butt! I'll build, like, a castle on it with a moat and hang tapestries inside and invite minstrels and jugglers and we'll meet with our hands!
That's just plain weird.
I'm gonna wax your blowhole!
Alright, alright, you definitely didn't do it.
I'm gonna toot your flute! It's burning up. It's definitely a virus. Look at the desktop. Mm-hmm. And then on the screen.
Yeah, I know! What do you take me for? Some kind of slack-jawed yodel?
I think you meant yokel. Unless you meant...
What? You're saying you're intelligenter than me?
Jamie, I would never say that. Because it's not a word.
Ah!
I'm beginning to reconsider our potential friendship.
And I'm beginning to reconsider the angle of your nose.
Wait, there's a camera.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
It means...
The culprit must have been caught on tape, yes!
The culprit must have been...
Yes, caught on tape!
Caught on...
Okay, here we go. This is around the time the computers got infected. What the? No! No! It's been erased! What are we gonna do?
Let me try my way.
No, don't!
I'm not gonna punch a TV. I've got a little more sense than that.
Oh, what are you gonna do then?
Threaten it!
Bobbert was there. Jamie, the picture didn't come back on because you threatened the TV. Bobbert just erased the part that showed he was involved.
Keep telling yourself that.
Turn yourself off!
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.